Paula.
Paula.
Paula? Is that your name?
Papa.
My only mission now is to protect my group. I have kept Paula and the other children safe by putting them inside life support chambers. Please, take the children back to your time. And now, I should introduce myself. I am former Special Forces Trad member, Colonel Dylan Morton.
What? You're myself in the future? Then you're my...
Papa!
We don't have much time left. There's a gate behind the door. You can use it to return to your time. The gate is not complete yet. You'll be able to use it only once. Please, say hello to Regina for me. Counting on you, Lieutenant.
The self-destruct system has been manually activated. Detonation in 5 minutes.
What? You turned it on!
Thank you.
Yeah, we don't have much time left. Let's use this gate and get out of here.
Whoa!
Paula! No! No!
Papa.
Paula.
Dylan, what are we gonna do? If we don't go now, we'll never get back.
Regina, the gate is open. I know you don't want to, but you have to go back by yourself. I won't leave Paula.
Are you crazy?
Just go, please. You have the third energy data, right? When you get back to our original time, use the data to learn about third energy. Then build a perfect gate and come pick us up for the last time.
I... Dylan. I will. I promise.
Five, 10 seconds to detonation.
Don't forget, you still owe me one.